Wow, she's alive. After that night at the club, I thought you'd be out of commission for at least a week.
That was not me. That was my evil twin. Drunking me wasted. So, how did things go with Robbie? Anything happen?
We kissed.
Who kissed too? Did you kiss him or did he kiss you?
I kissed him, alright, but that was it.
Oh. So, you two didn't, you know.
Oh no, no.
You know, he sure doesn't think much of Glenn though. Says he's a jerk off. Why does he think Glenn's a jerk off?
Who knows?
Maybe he's jealous.
Jealous?
Why? Did he use that specific word, jealous?
Well, jealous of Glenn's success, I mean.
Oh. Yeah. What else could it have meant?
You know, it's hard with these guitar players. They're fun to hang around with, sure, but at the end of the day, women want someone stable, someone with a house, and a car, and a real job. Someone like Glenn. You want to know a secret? Sometimes, I think Glenn was a little sweeter when he had less. Do you think that money changes people?
Yes. For the better.
Man, that lady's so funny when she says that, right?
Oh, Holly! I brought some decorations for Julia's bachelorette party.
Surprise bachelorette party! It's okay, Sherry, I didn't hear anything.
You know, my mom had some decorations and shit left over for my dad's parole party, so.
Oh, wow, thanks. Nothing says bachelorette fun like streamers that say, "Welcome home, snitch."
Why you gotta be busting my chops 24/7? No, bet you still aren't over me. That's why you were all over Robbie the other night to make me jealous. Right?
Why don't you ask Robbie? Well, hey, what the hell is this?
It's one of those roses that you buy from the Sunoco station.
It's got an air freshener on it.
Yeah, I remember the other day you said that your car smelled like McRib and socks, so.
No, I said you smell like McRib and socks.
Lucky for you, the McRib is only available for a limited time. And you know what, Holly? So am I.
Sammy!
What would happen if one day he wasn't there?
You like at the top of each page. It's just a little thank you for helping me with all the wedding planning.
Well, I'm sure he'll love it, but I don't know exactly when he'll be back. George and Sammy were here earlier looking for him as well. I didn't have the heart to tell them that Robbie's quitting the band.
He's quitting?
Well, he went down to Wall Street to get a real job. Well, it's understandable, isn't it? He wants to move out of my basement. He wants to live somewhere where he doesn't have to listen to the water heater or the floorboards creak when Grandpa and I are having our special time.
Robbie is a musician. What's he gonna do in New York with all those cutthroat MBAs?
I ate MBAs for lunch, lady.
What?
I went to visit your fiance. He hooked me up. Right now I'm just sort of male, but if I keep my eye on the prize...
You went to work for Glenn?
Correctamundo! Oh, and Grandma, I know your anniversary party's coming up, but I am just swamped. I've got to take a rain check on finishing that tune for your poem.
Well, that's okay, dear.
What has gotten into you? Is it true you're quitting the band?
Let's face it, the band was a waste of time. I'm not gonna get anywhere in life writing songs about hearts and flowers. It's time that I start looking out for number one.
I thought you were above all that material bullshit.
We're living in a material world and I'm a material girl. Guy. You know what I'm talking about. You're into all that material bullshit.
Me? I'm a waitress. I live with my mother.
Exactly. And that's why you're marrying Glenn. Because he has money.
You're an asshole.
Words and Music by Robert J. Hart.
Hey, Robbie, can I get you a drink?
I am an asshole.
I don't know that one. Does that vodka, that one? Drinking or not?
That's the idea, man. It's all about the Bud Light bourbon. Chase the slow gin fizz and mighty racer. Drop Roy Bell to hammer. One more Alabama Slammer. Rum fizz.
Lime twist.
Booze is now my therapist.
My time.
Whiskey sour. No one cries a happy hour. It's all about the...
Hey! Tell me you aren't at your fancy new Wall Street job.
I called in sick.
What, on your second day?
Oh, quit nagging me! Either start drinking or get out!
Yeah. Oh, right. I don't even know who this guy is anymore. I mean, he misses two rehearsals and then he makes out with my ex-girlfriend. You know, guys like us, we should have a pact. We should never make out with each other's chicks.
You got yourself a deal, punk.
I'll take a pick.
Look, Robbie. You gotta snap out of this, because if something good doesn't happen with the band, soon, they are going to make me the manager at the Orange Julius. And then I will never get out!
You know what I learned about women? Just have fun with them. Because once you get emotionally involved, they'll... What do they do?
They rip your heart out of your ass!
Man, I just need to know, did something happen with Holly?
Nah, she kissed me once, but I'm not in love with Holly.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm in love with Julia.
Julia? What up with that, bro?
I know. She's engaged to someone else. And to make things worse, I tried to be more like Glenn, and now she hates my guts.
You need a prostitute.
From now on, I'm gonna be with a new woman every night. And as soon as I'm done with them, I'm gonna send them back.
Yeah, now you're talking. Guys like us don't need some steady chick tying us down. It is much better flying solo. Trust me. No one tells you how you ought to live. No one glares when you do jello shooters.
Jello.
No one says that you're insensitive. Cause the birthday meal took place at Hooters. No one tells you that your butt's much grown. Or that you ought to tone your flab.
Tone your flab.
So pour a double gin. Here's to your double chin.
Yes, yeah, star.
If you forget, no one tries to clean your porno drawers. No one traps you with,
does my ass look fat?
Must move it in his underwear. Well, your last in shareware.
Shareware. So fill your ranger's cup. The toilet seat stays up. The fridge gets stuck with beer and spam. Cause you're single. You are single.
Not a care in the world can bother you.
Can bother.
You are single. You are single. You can do what you've always wanted to.
Always wanted to.
Well, no commitments, cause you're only passing
through. Come on, come on. Yo, making a date with the needy girl is a waste of my time and my jerry curl. What do you
mean? Girls don't understand when I got a date with my left hand.
Where you coming from?
Cause I'm single. Oh yeah, single.
I'll be hanging around like a new thing to me.
Let you
oh,
be
single. Ever single. Single
Though sometimes I want someone to hold me tight and promise me that everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright.
Thanks, man.
I'll stay single till I'm rotting slowly in my lonely forgotten grave.
You guys have convinced me.
Yeah!
So go tell Julia how I feel.
Oh, bullshit! Oh, no! All
right. Come on, buddy. George and I will walk you there.
He'll be there.